Hello everyone, and today I'm going to be showing you a little teeny tiny DIY, so this video won't be very long. So if you have a ferret like me, and you know, it's getting cold, even though it's spring, it's like 50 degrees outside, it's windy. You want to have little something to make your ferret warm, like me. Right, you know what? We need the star of the channel. So, if you want something for your ferret to be able to wear, or pretty much any small animal, just you would have to, like, adjust the sizes and stuff so it would fit. So, yeah, I'm going to show you how to make three different kinds of sweaters. So, yeah, let's get into this video. Okay, so the first two will be, like, really, really simple ones. And... oh, my goodness. My dog is barking. Get off of the keyboard! Rocket is on the keyboard. Get off! Scram! Shoo! I'm just kidding, I love you. Okay, so the first two, as I said, are gonna be with socks, so... let's see. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch tiger by the throat. Not it! This one! Okay. So we're gonna start off with this black sock. It looks like this. It has dog hair on it. Yeah. I tried my best to get all the hair off of it. So he can't see a surprise yet. I'm gonna put him in here. Let's get started. So, what you're gonna wanna do is this part, like, you're gonna need, like, ankle socks. So this part is going to, the part that you put your foot in, you're gonna leave this little seam part on there. And the heel, because this is gonna be, like, around where his head, where your ferret's head is. And then, where your toes go, you're just going to cut right here, where your toes would go. So, let's just cut that off. So now you have this part off of your sock, and now your sock looks like this. And if you think it's too long for your ferret, then you can trim it a little more, which I think it might be too long for him. So, I'm going to cut off a little more. And it's taking forever because I'm trying to cut in a straight line. Okay, so I have this piece cut off too, so now it's about this long. And as you can see, yeah. And then usually there's like, you can't really see it very well, but it has like a little line of seam right there. So what you're going to do is you're just going to cut right here. Like, don't cut the edge because I know some of you might, but like, don't. So you're just going to cut this part. And see, you like cut a little hole right there, and then you can reach through and do it to the other side too. I'll be back. Okay, so now you have these two holes right there, and you look, you can see through it. So now it is done, and let's try it out on Rocket. He keeps going, trying to go to sleep, and I feel so bad. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take this part, we're gonna put his head through it, come on, and I'll be back. Okay guys, he looks so cute. He has it on. Yeah, I think he's like super cute in this. Look at him. Ooh, let me move these. Oops, can't see those. Oh, he's kind of slipping out of it. Guys, he hates it. Okay, so now on to the next. Okay, so the next one, I'm just gonna do another sock and just follow that same pattern. Okay guys, so this is him in the next one. I think this one is super cute. It's my favorite by far. I think blue and gray are his colors. Like, they're his color. But as you can see, like, the part where your heel goes, it's a little too big and it's like a little flop. But that's okay. So the next item I'm going to use to make a sock, as you guys saw, is this here shirt. So you can always take a shirt that you don't wear, or that you just want to destroy, because like you got it for Christmas and it's ugly, and you can use that. So like, measure out your ferret. I kind of measured him using these like white lines. So measure out your ferret, or just see how long you want this to be. So I'm going to cut about this line. Yeah, so like, I'm cutting on this line right there. Okay, so now I have this little thing, and I think this would look so cute on him. Oh my goodness, I'm so ready for this. So right now I'm gonna like estimate where I think his arms are. So I'm gonna probably go 1, 2, 3, 4 down and put them like right in the middle, right there. Okay guys, so now I have these two little holes right there. And I just hope it works. I have the ferret, I have the sweater. Now let's do this. So the part like at the bottom of your sleeve is gonna be where his head is gonna be. So this might be a little bit too big, so I might try it on Dexter if it's too big for him. So come on, put your little paw through. Good boy. You want a treat after this? Yeah, I have to go buy treats. So yeah, you can like always sew it and make it like to where it actually fits them, but you know, I'm too lazy and I don't know how to sew, so. I said so. Okay, so this is the finished product right here. Be still. This is him. He hates it more than me. But I think it's a home run. Oh, and he's out of it. Okay. Well, you don't even want to say hi to them, Rocket? Okay. I feel like I have a child sometimes. Like a baby, like a human baby. That's what he acts like. I love him to death though. Yeah. Oh yeah, guys, I meant to upload a video on how I made this thing behind me. He hates it. But it has like a door and it kind of looks like a face, like the two eyes, the nose, and then the mouth. Look, go in there. Go in there and show them. See, he hates it. Okay, well, I'm gonna put you in there. Oh, for some reason, I thought it'd be a good idea to put a deck of cards in there. He hates when I shut the door. So he opens it. He's too cute. Oh my freaking gosh. Okay, guys, if you enjoyed this video, please make sure to subscribe for more videos like this one, or not like this one, comment down below new video ideas, and I will do them to the best of my ability, which means I will do them, because I do that. Oh, guys, this is my TV. It's on the floor because it's broken. That's just not. Yeah, so that was this video. Tell your grandparents, your parents, your aunts, your uncles, your cousins, your siblings, your friends, anyone you possibly can, and subscribe for Rocket, cause he's the cutest. Look at him. Okay guys, thank you for watching. Bye.